Priya Kamath. I'm a fashion editor at Vogue India. The wedding season is upon us, and today I'm going to give you some cues on how to be the best dressed wedding guest. If there's one place you can wear red head to toe and not have it look too much, it would be a wedding. The look I've put together today is a beautiful red anarkali, and while the piece itself is quite minimal, I've teamed it up with a red heavy dupatta that has gota and bandhani work. To take it up a notch, why don't you throw on a pair of red strappy stilettos? One of my favorite looks for a wedding is the hero blouse. The reason that I love it so much is because it's versatile, modern, fuss-free, and you don't need a dupatta. The look I've put together today is a one-shoulder 80s-inspired top, and I've teamed it up with a traditional lehenga to give it an update. When I'm at a wedding, the last thing I want to worry about is my sari falling apart as I dance the night away. Which is why I swear by the concept sari. The look I've picked today is a ruffle sari, which is a celebrity favorite. I like the idea of wearing a solid colored ruffle sari because it gives you the flexibility to team it up with any kind of blouse you like. These are some of my tips of how to stand out at a wedding. To get the looks, shop on Flipkart.